welcome to Let's Build. In this episode we will do the gates for our city, and there was a mistake in the last episode. I forgot to add the edges of the towers, as you can see behind me, but that's done now and we can get started with the gates. So we will have three gates into the city. We won't have a gate towards the lake area yet, because I think I want to do something a bit different there. Maybe have a harbor or something instead of just a gate. So this gate will be mainly stone bricks and cobblestone. There will be a little bit of wood too, but not very much. I know these walls and towers and so are not really the same style as the city yet, but that is because we have only built the poor part of the city, and we haven't gotten around to do the richer areas yet. The richer areas will have a much more medieval feel to them. It will match these walls nicely. Thank you. It's starting to look like a gate now. But we're not really there yet. I won't add this piece here because you won't be able to walk under it. Thank you. This whole gate will have a roof with a tip in the middle, quite like those, but the towers here, but it will extend like so on both sides. Having quite some lag today, I don't really know why. Trying to do this fairly quickly so that you don't get too long episode. Kind of to keep them fairly short. That's the gate, can't really see it for the grass, which will be removed later. Here you can see it. And there will be flags. That's that. I have already made one of the others, and you can see it a bit better. Or wait, we did forget those things once again. That's why I thought it looked a bit odd. As I said before, I will dig out this area so that we don't just have this dirt in the way later. Thank you. like so. And that's that for this episode. I'll have the last gate finished by the next episode. Please subscribe and leave a like. Thanks for watching. Bye.